Monthly start refitting pay apps with zero down payment, zero first month payment, and zero cash due at signing for only $4.99 a month. Only during the Lincoln Signature Lease events.
Every time.
Yeah. You can get this.
Oh, thank you. What kind of girl do you think I am exactly?
Having a big night, Alka-Seltzer is the speedy way to relieve indigestion, heartburn, and headache.
Dessert?
It's the AutoZone Rewards Card, and it's free to every AutoZone customer. It's simple. The more you shop at AutoZone, the more rewards you earn. So get your free rewards card today. It's our way of saying we're proud to have you as a customer. Get in the zone. AutoZone.
Hi, this is Chuck Storm. I'm live on the scene where last night there was a robbery at about 3:30 in the morning. A police report.
If your family were a 3G family, you could post your trip on YouTube before you even get home. Or surprise your wife with tickets to a Broadway show. Email Grandma a T-Rex 1 second and a tiger the next, all at 3G speed. Sprint's everything data plan requirements your family needs and fun is the way they want. America's most dependable 3G network. Plus, you'll save at least $360 a year for comparable AT&T and Verizon plans. Come into a Sprint store and see how much you can save.
Shall not pass before the eyes of faith. Learn from unmentioned scriptures, only the heresy, and some of the brothers suspicious. Do you really want all that damnation in the Bible? Get the best word on God's word with Learn from the Bible on DVD.
Gasoline. We all know how much it costs. If you could choose a car that saves gas instead of one that guzzles it, what would you choose? Same car, same color, same leather seats. One car guzzles gas, the other doesn't. Pretty obvious, right? Inside phone includes unlimited calls, unlimited long distance, call waiting, caller ID, three-way calling, voicemail for one low fee. The phone company charges extra for those things, Inside doesn't. This seems pretty obvious too.
Brittle bone disease, a birth defect, caused Lee's fragile bones to break even at the slightest touch. Then her family heard about Shriners Hospitals for Children, which provide pediatric specialty care for orthopedic conditions, nerves, spinal cord injuries, and more, all at no charge. The world-class medical care that Lee receives at Shriners will enable her to live a fuller and more active life. Call this number for more information. Shriners Hospitals, helping kids defy the odds.
In the hunt to discover what formed the Mariana's Trench, scientists now know crust created at the ocean ridge is being devoured somewhere and by something in the Pacific Ocean. They suspect the Mariana's Trench is involved. But the proof would come not from the trench, but from these. The Mariana Islands. A chain of volcanoes that break through the ocean surface, 200 miles west of the trench. Scientists notice the island chain mirrors the trench's exact shape. This led them to think the trench was responsible for the island's creation.
If you see pictures of Mariana's Trench, it's curved, and a lot of volcanoes that it generates is curved exactly.
Geologists believe that the trench formed the volcanoes via a process called subduction. Subduction occurs where two tectonic plates collide. As they grind past each other, the heavier plate is pushed beneath the lighter plate. The descending plate is forced down into the Earth's intensely hot interior called the mantle. It takes with it water and sediment built up over millions of years.
Volcanoes form above subduction zones, not because the Earth is hot there, because this is where we're making the water that comes from the ocean. It's taken into the mantle, and it's sweated out, causes the mantle to melt, and it's magma and rises and erupts, exposing to the
atmosphere. The water in the sediment forces magma to swirl up and push through the plate above. When it breaks the surface, it creates volcanoes, like the volcanoes that form the Mariana Islands. It was subduction that formed the islands west of the trench and gave investigators the breakthrough they've been looking for.
next trench. As the descending plate dives down, it digs into the mantle. Here, the colliding plates form a trench, a giant crease in the ocean floor. It seems that scientists have finally explained how the trench was formed. There was just one problem. Zones cause violent earthquakes and catastrophic tsunamis.
We know tsunamis happen because of reactive earthquakes, and these are the most devastating earthquakes.
Here they found an intriguing chain of underwater hills 2 miles below the surface of the sea. Engineers drilled down into the hills and collected core samples. And when the scientists analyzed the samples, they discovered the hills were actually volcanoes. And they spewed out not lava, like mud. The fine powdery mud is made up of a soft type of rock that has been ground up in the subduction zone. It seems that this soft rock might explain why there have been no major earthquakes at the Marianas Trench.
Everybody has a sense of what a volcano is, but not all volcanoes erupt big rocks. There's some volcanoes that erupt mud. And a certain kind of unusual kind of mud in the Marianas is made out of serpentine. And serpentine is a very weak rock, and it can be scratched with a knife.
Investigators realized the grinding plates crush the soft rock along with lubricating mud that prevents large earthquakes. Then the mud bubbles up to the ocean floor, where it formed the strange mud volcano trench's western edge.
Other parts of the world, like the Andes or maybe Indonesia, you've got two plates that are grinding together, and one of the plates is quite strong. And it takes a big earthquake to rupture that plate interface. But if these rocks are weak, like they are in the Marianas, where you've got these serpentinites, those are very weak, and it doesn't take much energy at all to get the two plates to glide one past the other.
Geologists had discovered what created the Marianas Trench. 50 million years ago, the Pacific Plate slipped under the edge of the Philippine Plate. As it bent and dived into the Earth's mantle, it formed the colossal Marianas Trench. And the plate is still moving. Like a giant conveyor belt, the Earth's crust travels slowly across the Pacific Plate, from its birthplace in the East Pacific Ridge to its graveyard 10,000 miles away in the Marianas Trench. Today, the Pacific Plate's movement can be tracked in real time.
Confirmation has come from GPS technology, where we can actually put a transmitter on an island and come back year after year and actually follow it moving a few centimeters a year towards the trench.
At a rate of 3 inches a year, about as fast as a human fingernail grows. Every 4 million years, it swallows an area the size of the United States. By consuming the crust created by the Pacific Ocean Ridge, the ravenous Marianas Trench is the world's largest recycling. Piece of the puzzle to find. Scientists still didn't know
age of the seafloor at the bottom of the trench may provide the answer.
It turns out there's a really strong relationship between the age of the seafloor and its depth in the water.
In 1999, a team of deep sea drillers returned to the trench to collect core samples.
One great thing about drilling social crust is we actually got pieces of it. So we're holding our hands here, material that's out.